Today I'm going to use my iPod Touch for 6 hours. That I'm using is my phone. And here's my phone. And it is 4 p.m. now. Yep, so 6 hours, not using it at all. Let's get started.
In case you didn't know what is the iPod Touch, it is a full-function, pocket-sized portable music playing device produced by Apple with touchable screen control. You can take pictures, download app to play games, watch YouTube, text friends. Basically, it is an iPhone only without calling function. However, the one I use in this video is the iPod Touch second generation. Let's go back to see how it was first introduced.
Going to do it today, and this is what the product looks like. Called the iPod Touch.
Yeah, so mine is a second generation. I got it when I was 10, and I used it to listen to music, play games, watch YouTube, set photos, and sometimes for study. So basically, it feels like a computer for me.
But it's even thinner. It's 8 millimeters thin. It's unbelievable. We think it's one of the 7 wonders of the world.
Small tip, you cannot use this or this. Doesn't match.
Kidding. I didn't really actually use my iPod Touch for 6 hours, but to be honest, sometimes I do find myself using this when I want to disconnect with the world somehow, because sometimes when you use your phone a lot and you just feel overwhelmed, so this one is really a good one to like just throw back, because it's also a part of my childhood. And I start to study English by this one, by listening to music in this iPod. That's why it's bring a lot of nostalgic feeling, and somehow when you have so much things from the outside world, from the internet, and you just pick up an iPod or old stuff from wherever it is, and then you can have a good time for yourself. You can balance yourself somehow. Yeah. So I hope you enjoy my videos and it inspire you to look over your old things somehow. Yeah.